Look around you. Have you ever felt that some of us are just pretending to be human? What about him? Why can little Emil see things no one else can? And why would a pelican wear human clothes anyway? Why is he trying so hard to become human? What would happen if the wrong people discovered their secret?